Hey guys, we're at a spot. Brewzer FPV. Yo! Beefcake!
What's up?
Yo! We're gonna rip it. Nothing more to say. Literally nothing. Bye!
Hey, can you unclip my...
Turn it off, yeah?
Yes, please. Good I was really about to rip that as well.
Mate, you were shredding it, that's what happened. What were you trying to do, Brewzer? Go through the car?
I went through it and then I accidentally tried to correct myself and went back through it. And then,
Shit, this car looks awesome, though. Looks alright?
Yeah. It'll be alright.
It'll be alright. Damn, look at the fucking pedals and everything. That's sick.
Fly through that bitch.
So this is kind of a new spot. Brewzer found it. It's just outside Keynsham. I'm gonna put it on the drone app so all you people can see it, if you're a co-pilot of mine. It's pretty fucking cool though here. Lots of puddles, lots of burnt out cars, but yeah, it's pretty fucking cool. More quads flying about. Where is he? There he is.
Hi James.
Hello. Logging. So I don't know what we're calling this spot yet. We've thrown out a couple of ideas. Put it in the title. Pretty cool. The signal, like, in your video is pretty fucking good here. Like, you can go around the tracks because it's a motocrossing track, I think. So it's pretty fucking fun. Guys, it's really muddy, it's really fucking muddy, but it's the end of the video, so, and I'm gonna actually film an outro for once, because I never film an outro, so, if you enjoyed the video, like and subscribe, this is Brewzer's quad, it's very muddy, anyway, see ya, goodbye. Oh god, yeah!